Hey guys, and welcome back to today's new video. I'm super excited about this because I was literally getting ready to reorganize my room. I already have a system in place, but every, you know, so often it starts to get messy in here and I have to go back and reorganize. But before I do that, I was like, well, maybe some people are having trouble organizing like I did a year ago. I just didn't have a place for everything and I couldn't see everything. So I wanted to show you these things that actually really, really helped me stay organized. And so everything has its own spot and I can see everything. And I think this is really gonna help you out. And you can get all these items on Amazon. I'll have them linked below for you. I just kind of got lost in Amazon when I redid my room. I think it was a year ago or 2 years ago that I repainted. I don't know. So I'm excited to show you all the things that I've been using that have really been helping me stay organized. So I'm gonna take you around my room and we're gonna get started. And if you wanna see more videos on organizing or makeup or product reviews, make sure you like, subscribe, and you hit the notification bell so you can get notified of all my future uploads. And on that note, I'm going to take you over to my dresser. So over here, you can see I have makeup organizers. And I have this palette organizer, which is super helpful because you can see all your palettes and you don't have to stack them up. And then right here, it's like a lipstick organizer. It also has a section where I can keep my foundation. I have little cubbies there for some liquid eyeshadow and some brow gel. And you can also put mascaras in there. And then over here, this is a rounder one, and this kind of has everything. There's a bigger slot in the center there for translucent powders. You can stand a lot of mascaras or eyeliners in there, and they're just really, really super helpful. And if you have a nice, beautiful vanity, you can definitely use these and stack them up. I keep them in my YouTube area, so it's super easy for me to grab something I need. And I can see everything really easily. So if you have a vanity, that's perfect for you. So I would definitely suggest getting these. They're super cheap. And I love that they're also clear because you can see everything. They also have so many different makeup organizers on Amazon. I'm going to link you my favorites down below. Next, I'm taking you over here to probably my favorite item I got off Amazon, which is this beautiful jewelry organizer. It's so pretty. First of all, like, the brass color is so gorgeous. I don't know if it's brass or gold. It's kind of like in between, but it literally holds so many pairs of earrings, and it's way easier than if you have one of those little closet things trying to hang it in there, because then you can't get to the backs. But this is so easy, you can get to the backs. And I love that it also has this compartment down here where you can put rings and just anything loose, or if something breaks, you have a spot to put that, or if you want to put a necklace there, one of your necklaces that you wear all the time. It's just a very, very, very beautiful organizer, and it just looks really nice, like sitting there on my dresser, and it just has this very beautiful aesthetic, and it goes with my room as well. So I will link this one down below. It's really, really sweet. I love it. And I get so many compliments on it when my friends come over. Okay, now we're inside my drawer, and trust me, I know these are not folded perfectly. I definitely need to go through some of these. I have too many sweaters, but the point here is that I fold them so I can see them, but that's really not why we're here. We are here because when some of these are in the wash and I don't have them all in here, it's hard for them to stand stacked like this if they're not completely full in the drawer, like from end to end, like I have here. And if we go all the way over to this end over here, you will see that I have this bookend here, and it's literally a bookend, I'll take it out. And this just keeps everything standing up, especially when there are clothes that are missing from my drawer. It just keeps them all in place and it's super easy. I mean, I'm doing this one-handed right now. Hi, tripod. But I just stick it underneath here, underneath. Well, it's a little complicated one-handed, but let me focus this. Okay, yeah, it's a little complicated to do one-handed, but when you have two hands and you're not filming, it's easy. And then you just kind of push this in, and it also helps you create more room too if you need to kind of squish them. So that is a super helpful tip. And I also use that for my t-shirts as well. So those are another Amazon buy. They're super cheap. So I'm taking you over here to my closet. I'm going to open this up. And I definitely need to purge some things. I have like the world's smallest closet. I am going to talk about these hangers that I have here. These ones and where the black ones. These ones and the black ones and the purple ones, all those hangers here. You can see that they're thinner. They're actually like a felt and they're thinner than normal hangers. So you can hang more in your closet. And especially if you're like me and you have a lot of clothes and you do not have a lot of space. I really don't have a lot of space. I have the smallest closet in my house. These are definitely a game changer and I do need to organize my closet still and purge things. So yeah, just bear with me with the actual look and aesthetic of the closet. I usually have it kind of like more color-coded and stuff. And I get these hangers on Amazon and they have so many different colors. So if you want to just go with one color, which is what I suggest, but I kind of ordered them randomly in different orders and stuff like that. I ended up getting multiple colors, but I probably would have just picked black and did if I did the whole thing over again. So that's just something to note. Another thing I got off Amazon are these little tags and you can label it. Like that says shorts, that one says dresses, and I have them all going through my closet. So I know what's in each section, and when I'm super good about staying organized, they stay in those sections, but that's what I kind of have to go and clean up and make more organized. But it's generally in the section, but once I start running around and having to do a lot of stuff, I tend to just like shove it in there. Yeah, I need to organize that again, but those are super helpful and they did keep me organized for the longest time. And now I just need to reorganize a little bit. So on the same topic of the hangers, I hate when I have loose hangers. So I'm gonna take you all the way down here. And this is a hanger organizer. You literally, and I normally have more hangers than this, but I just kind of like hung some stuff up. But this can stack all the way up with hangers, and that's so like they're not floating around your room and you have a spot, you put it in your closet. And I mean, my closet is tiny, guys. So if it fits in my closet, it's gonna fit in yours. And it's pretty big too. I'm gonna like back up so you can see. Like, look at how big that is. So you can literally stack that whole thing up with hangers and it works really well. And they're just not like collecting all over the house and my closet. Another thing, so as you can see back here, I have these shoe organizers and I really like this one because it's a four stack. And I also got this on Amazon and I like it because I can fit boots on it, where my other one over here is kind of like more for high heels and I definitely cannot put boots on that one. So if you're looking for something so you can organize your boots and have space for them, I definitely suggest this shoe rack. It's really, really good. I really, really like it. All this is gonna be linked down below and it's been really helping my closet. Okay, speaking of organization, I'm taking you over to my nightstand over here, which is where I keep my bras and my underwear. And I'm going to open this up so you can see. And this is my bra drawer, and I have a lot of bras, especially because I collaborate with the little bra company a lot. But you can see how much easier this is to see your bras, and it's so nice to just be able to see everything and get what you want. They have all different sizes, and when you go down here, this is my underwear, and I can just literally see my underwear. And if I wanted to, I could put some socks or whatever I wanted over there. This is my underwear and my bras, and I also have my socks all organized in something like that the same way. In my athletic clothes, I have my leggings like all rolled up. There's different sizes and different ones, so I definitely suggest that. All right, guys, and on that note, that is all of my favorite Amazon organizing tips and tricks and items that have really been helping me out. And I know since we're all in quarantine that it's definitely something that we're all looking to do. So I really hope this helped you out. And I'm going to link all the products down below so they're easy for you to find, because sometimes on Amazon it can be a little tricky, and they all are Amazon products, so you know they're gonna be cheap and they're gonna come in like 2 days. So yeah, I'm so excited, yay. I just thought this would be super helpful because I was going to super duper organize and I was like, wait, before I do that, let me show everybody what my room is like after it's been like a year before I reorganized, so you could see how organized I am with these items in place before, like, I make it super neat, like something like realistic. I hope you enjoyed this video. Make sure you like, subscribe, and you hit the notification bell so you see more videos like this. And yeah, I also am a singer and songwriter, so make sure you go and download it. It is on Apple Music and Spotify. Just type in Carolyn Marie and it will pop up. That's the name of my album as well. And I'm also on Instagram and TikTok and Twitter, so make sure you go check me out over there as well. And on that note, guys, I will see you in my next video. I love you guys so much. Stay safe.